This short film is brought to you by the Multiple Intelligence International School and MIIS Productions. We would like to thank our sponsors for helping make this production possible.
How can I assist you today?
Hi, I'd like to place an order. Can I take a look?
Oh, sure. Let me show you what's available. What about this one? One of our best sellers.
Hi, am I? I'm Kenneth Lucero. I'm a 2005 alumnus of your school. I am so proud and happy to be able to donate and help in my small way to help you empower women to find their voice.
Hi, I'm Luke Mijares.
Hi everyone, it's Simi Albert here.
Hi, I'm Maritoni Fernandez.
Hi, this is Daniel Perinit of Better Days.
Hi, my name is Apollo Abraham.
Hello everyone, this is Ansh Kwame.
Hi, I'm Maya.
Hi. I am Pepe Herrera and you are currently watching senior high school students from the Multiple Intelligence International School.
Now, as part of their collaborative project,
the kids are singing,
dancing, and performing their hearts out.
Not only for you, but also for a good cause.
And that cause is the Scholars of the Multiple Intelligence International School.
And Girl Up Philippines, a movement to empower girls around the globe.
So please support the MIIS Scholarship Fund and Girl Up Philippines by sending your donations through the GCash QR code.
Do not forget to fill out the form bit.ly/miShare2021 after donating.
With every donation,
you not only recognize the great performances that you are watching right now.
Just like them,
you also make a difference. Maraming salamat po.
So peace, love, and be safe.
And we'll see each other again when times are better.
Please note that we do not own nor claim to own any of the song recordings used in this film. All rights reserved to the respective copyright owners. Sit back and enjoy watching the student-led production with your family.
Late to bed, we're early to rise. Wipe the sleep from our eyes. We head to work, we catch a lift. We have a smoke and we start the shift. We open up, we start to wake. Maybe it's gonna be our day. And suddenly, we start to smile. The sun is up for a while and you may see this place in final.
Class, please be reminded to turn your cameras on. I want to see all of your beautiful faces in the morning, and let's go live today.
Hey, Kirsten.
Hi!
Oh, I just watched your song cover on Instagram. So good.
Thank you! I've been working on it for quite some time now.
Hello, what's up?
Andres!
Hi. What's up? Di pa. Si ano pala? Si Lan, sasan?
No, he's not here yet.
Ano pala? What's up, Lance?
Dude, where are you? Are we still gonna play?
Meron ako pumunta na Manyanita ngayon. Hinihintay ko rin yung grab ko.
Di ba tayo naka-lockdown?
Yun nga in labo. Wait lang. Send ko sa inyo yung picture ng invitation. Tingnan niya. You know.
Hey, did you guys do the homework?
Yep.
Oh, nga pala. Kristen. Pwede pa tulong?
Nikki, sasend ko na lang sa'yo yung homework ko. Paki-turn in na lang. I'll send you the password as well. Wait lang!
Yeah, sure.
Sorry guys, gotta go. Bye-bye.
Hello.
Okay. Okay, I'm gonna go turn in his work though. Bye, okay. Guys.
Bye-bye. Kristen, pasan na lang mamaya. Okay. Thanks.
Nandiyan na siya.
Kirsten, turn your cam on.
Yeah, one sec. I'm just finishing something. I can't tell if it's just me, or I'm starting to get more irritated at everyone lately.
Maybe it's the quarantine.
I don't know. Were our calls always this boring?
I mean, we barely have anything to talk about.
Hey, Lance. Check PM.
So you lied to me that day?
Are you mad?
No, just why? Bakit mo pa kailangan sinungaling sa akin when I thought things were good between us?
Look, that day, I was questioning you too.
Why?
Ewan ko. Basta, I was just questioning everybody.
Yes, Kristen.
After the lockdown, we haven't been talking much. Maybe some people are just meant to be classmates and nothing more.
What about Nikki?
Please pick up.
What is it?
God! What the hell happened to Lance? I mean, don't get me wrong, but his work has been really bad lately.
Uh-huh.
What? So you're just uh-huhing me now?
What?
It sounds like you're not in the mood to talk.
Because I'm not?
Why? Did I do any?
No, I'm just tired.
Why? Did you go out? I thought you were under a strict lockdown.
Yeah, I am.
So, why are you tired?
Online classes and yeah.
Okay.
What? Is that not enough?
No, we didn't have much requirements, so I don't understand why you're tired.
Nikki, that's not it. I just can't. I don't know.
We barely talk anymore.
Because I barely have energy.
Lately, you don't have the energy for anything. You don't even join our group calls.
I'm tired. Is that not enough?
So we're just never gonna talk.
I don't know, Nikki. I don't. If you are mature enough to understand that not everyone is gonna have the energy for you, then maybe...
Stop. Okay. I get it.
Yeah, okay. I'll join the group call if that makes you happy.
Okay, wait. Kirsten, is everything okay?
Huh?
You, me, Lance, Andres?
Yeah.
Baby really hurt me, crying in the taxi. He don't wanna know me, says he made the big mistake of dancing in my store. Says it was poison, so I guess I'll go home. Into the arms of the girl that I love, the only love I haven't screwed up. She's so hard to please, but she's a forest fire. I do my best to meet her demands, play at romance. We slow dance in the living room, but all that a stranger would see is one girl swaying alone, stroking a cheek. They say you're a little much for me. You're a liability. You're a little much for me. So they pull back, make other plans. I understand, I'm a liability. Get you wild, make you leave. I'm a little much for it. Na-na-na-na, everyone, they're gonna watch me disappear into the sun. You're all gonna watch me disappear into the sun.
That day, I actually want to discuss your online birthday celebration, but instead I just...
Kristen, nasan si Nikki?
She's editing something.
Bae. Nikki. Hoy! Nikki, huwag kang bastos, sumagot ka.
What? What do you want?
the video. He sent the video, did you?
I don't know what you're talking about.
You do know that only you and Andres had that video, Nikki. Were you able to get in? Did you get into the college in Singapore? Why did you only submit now? Why didn't you turn it in when it happened in 10th grade? But ngayon? The longer you're silent, the more my questions have its answers. How did you even find out?
So what? It's done. If you didn't want it to happen, then you shouldn't have done it.
You were there too. It would make sense. Only my voice and my face was seen in that video. All three of you were there. I changed, Nikki. This college was... I just needed to get out of here.
Well, what if I regret submitting that video too?
Doesn't look like you do. It's Andres' part.
Huh? Teka nga.
Was Tristan part?
No. Just me.
Then why? Why did you do it, Nikki?
You're getting lazier and lazier. And you got in? While I didn't? It didn't seem fair. I mean, you rarely attend class. Your outputs are bad. I just don't think you deserve it.
Wow. What year are you living in, Nikki? There's a pandemic going on. Do you expect me to keep up instantly?
You've only been at home, you know? There's so much time. It's not my fault you can't keep up. You're just being lazy.
You know what? You're being really inconsiderate. I have a lot on my plate right now.
And deal with it. Stop making excuses. Who are you to talk about having a lot on your plate? You're not even running for honors.
It's because I'm not an honors student. What I'm going through right now isn't valid. Pagod na ako. You know what? This entire pandemic, I've been questioning about whether this friend group was even real. And maybe the only reason why all of us are friends is because we're trapped in a 21-person classroom with no way out. I'm leaving. You know what? This entire pandemic, I've been questioning about whether this friend group was even real. And maybe the only reason why all of us are friends is because we're trapped in a 21-person classroom.
Thought I found a way, yeah. But you never go away. So I guess I gotta stay now. Oh, I hope someday I'll make it out of there, even if it takes all night or a hundred years. Need a place to hide, but I can't find one if wanna feel alive outside. I can't find. Skin a bone, hello, welcome home.
Walking out of time, looking for a better place. Something's on my mind, always in my empty space. But I know someday I'll make it louder. I'll feel even if it takes all night. Oh, 100 years need a place to hide, but I can't find one. If wanna feel alive outside, skin and bone. Hello, welcome home.
Old relationships work for the younger you, but the older you needs someone else. You can cherish it and accept that whatever happened at the end, it might have been for the best for all of you to realize and change.
Kaya ba umalis? Na alam mo nang ganito yung mangyayari?
Ed, dati ko pa nga napapansin na napaka-plastic at toxic nila. Puro chismis lang ang pinag-uusapan nila. Sa tingin mo, si Nikki, hindi siya plastic sa'yo. Tina-trash talk nga ni Nikki, si Kirsten, eh sila pa nga yung wow, BFF goals. Sa tingin mo, hindi ka ginaganon.
Peke lang balat.
Hmm?
I mean, the whole bond, pre-pandemic, and yeah, was it all fake?
No, people just change. Either they outgrow you or you outgrow them. And that's okay. When people change, it's really bound to happen for better or for worse.
Grabe. Dati, sobrang close natin nung grade 9. Ngayon, grade 12 na tayo. Hindi na tayo masyado nag-uusap.
That we promised to see until the very end. Maybe they're only meant to stay in the past.
You find yourself completely alone. Thank you.
Pero mahirap, no? Yung kailangan na magpaalam, pero ayaw mo pa rin.
My name is Liam Bolivia.
I'm Harvey.
Darren Vasquez here.
I'm Bam Sagawat.
Hi, I'm Ken.
Hey, Sophia here. You are currently watching the senior high school students of the Multiple Intelligence International School.
As part of our collaborative project, teens are singing, dancing, and performing their hearts out.
Not only for you, but for a good cause. Scholars of the Multiple Intelligence International School.
And Girl of Philippines, a movement to empower girls around the globe.
Please support the MIIS Scholarship Fund in Girl of Philippines by sending your donations through the GCash QR code.
Also, do not forget to fill out the form bit.ly/miishare2021 after donating.
With every donation, you not only recognize the great performances that you are watching right now,
but just like them, you also make a difference.
We would like to give you a few reminders on how you can donate for the benefit of Girl Up Philippines and the MIIS Scholarship Fund. This can be done in four easy steps: scan, input, copy, and fill out. Step 1. Scan the GCash QR code shown on your screen. Step 2. Input the amount you would like to donate. Please be reminded that the minimum amount accepted for donations is 100 pesos. Step 3. Copy the text message sent by GCash to your SMS inbox. Kindly refer to the sample text message being shown right now. Step 4. Fill out this form via the link shown on your screen. The link is bit.ly/miishare2021. Please be mindful of the capitalization of certain letters as the link is case sensitive. And that's it! Again, you can donate in just four easy steps: scan, input, copy, and fill out. Thank you so much for your generosity and support. For your future reference, you may visit MIIS Productions' official Facebook and Instagram pages to review the instructions for donations again.
Hi everyone! I hope you enjoyed that short original dance production musical brought to you by 12 Eustacia Class of 2021. My name is Maya Regalado, the director of One Year Ago Today. As we are reaching the end of our high school journey, we've all grown to reflect the good and the bad times. Having to spend senior year in quarantine is an experience that none of us would have ever thought of, nor wanted. But now that we're here, we need to make the most out of it. This production showcases our reflections and learnings over the past 10 months. Those who we used to consider our bestest of friends could end up just being classmates, and that's okay. If there's anything we've learned throughout our 3 years and a half in high school, it's that sometimes people outgrow each other. It's a part of growing up and it will happen to everyone. Hard truth is that people change, and when that happens, you need to accept it. Let go of people who hold you back and just keep developing yourself. While working on this production, our class learned the value of face-to-face classes and how when we had it, we didn't appreciate it as much. Last school year, we had our jukebox musical, a completely different experience from now, as back then, we got to perform on a real stage in front of a live audience. It was a challenge now to film in isolation, teach and learn the dances by ourselves, yet alone come up with a storyline to match the setting and the limitations. Nevertheless, we persevered. We could not have done it without help, and we'd first like to thank our teachers, Miss Karen, Miss Rhoda, Miss Daisel, Miss Quinn, Sir George, Sir Nestor, and Sir Waldo, who have been very hands-on in guiding us to creating a great performance. We'd also like to thank our sponsors and donors for their kind hearts. You are making a huge difference in the lives of our MI scholars and young Filipino women through Girl Up Philippines. We also have our parents to thank for allowing us to film around our houses and keeping up with our late night shoots. And of course, Justicia, let's all thank each other, for none of this would have been possible without the storyline by Hume Strand, marketing by ABM and GAS, and the data analysis by STEM. Thank you to our production team, managers, actors, cinematographers, editors, and every single person in this class who helped make this possible. Job well done to us all. That being said, I hope we can all learn a thing or two from the short film and our experiences working on it. Here is to a wishful year ahead.
Sun.